If you guys just started playing Modern Warfare, here is one loadout that you need to be using as soon as you start playing. If you completed the Modern Warfare 2 campaign, you get a special blueprint that is Captain Price's personal weapon called the Union Guard. When you select this blueprint, just make sure to remove the 11.5 barrel and go down over to the magazine and just put on the 45-round mags and you're ready to go.